As a child, I grew up in this beautiful town of Douglas, Arizona. My parents, Alicia and Arturo, well, back in the day, what they could provide was very minimal. But the greatest entertainment that they provided to me was the love and the art of the circus. And from that day forward till now, it had always been a dream of myself to be behind and to present a circus. In 2018, when we acquired Ballad Entertainment and Events, it was one of those thoughts that came to my mind of bringing forward to this beautiful town, which I love very much, Douglas, Arizona, a entertainment to this community. We have, since 2018, we have been very blessed to have recognized Tejano artists come to our venue. Little Joan La Familia, Michael Salgado, Chente Barrera, Jesus and Flaco Elizalde. There's numerous other local talent that has visited Ballad Entertainment and Events. I met the Ramos brothers, as a matter of fact, in 2017. And with their conversations, they expressed what they did for a living. And we talked, and the younger brother, Eduardo Ramos, says, I'll make a promise to you, Mr. Torres. We're an international circus. We're currently touring Mexico, but we're on standby because of COVID. Once the pandemic goes back up and clears out, I'll make a promise to bring our aquatic show to your venue. And sure enough, approximately 2 weeks ago, I got a call from Mr. Ramos, and he says, are you ready? And I said, ready as can be. And here we are under this production of Splash Aquatic Show here in Douglas, Arizona, and hope we get a real good positive response from the community, because there's other events, other shows that we want to bring to this town. And thanks to the family, thanks to Ruben, thanks to my family and the great support, these crazy wild ideas that I come up with, and sometimes they're supportive of them, sometimes they're not, but I want to thank Hannibal also for his great time and dedication to helping us with the process of this footage that will be in our memory and our thoughts forever here at Ballad Entertainment Events. We thank the Ramos family, Mr. Eduardo Ramos and his family, his wife Luzana, Alondra, Alejandra, Mauri, Hilton. We thank Mr. Alex Ramos, his wife Silvia, and we thank Mr. Tobias. He's been 66 years in the circus industry, so we have, here in our town, we have a lot of great talent and people that are very supportive of what we're doing here. And we thank the city of Douglas, we thank Mr. Hewish, Mr. Don Hewish, and Mrs. Ana Pico for their support, and the entire staff of the city of Douglas. And thank you so much. And like they say, there's an old saying from another well-recognized circus that we've had the pleasure of being spectators, and that's, may all your circus days be circus days. Thank you so much for visiting Ballad Entertainment and Events.